November 8, 1938. The other thing which you would really want to think about is that German Jews were, on the whole, relatively well off. You found the lawyers, the doctors, the bankers, Rothschild, the